I was a lover of ladies from kindergarten all the way through fifth grade. And if I talked to a female in high school, I was probably trying to get laid. I love talking to them ladies. But when I turned a crisp 19, I was ready and raring to go. But then fate went and intervened when I met you, Exotic Joe. 'Cause when I'm with you, I'm gay. Oh, when I'm with you, I'm gay. I'm straight all the rest of the day. But when I'm with you, I'm gay. Oh man, am I gay. You say I'm the strong and silent type, just a little cub who doesn't think. No, I won't be the brawny, violent type if you fill me with meth and drink. Just don't skimp on that meth. You said I could have anything, so a pink camo gun made me yours. And if you give me enough incredible stuff, I'll call you my king while I'm down on all fours. 'Cause when I'm with you, I'm gay, in a pretty transactional way. Even though I did the secretary, for gifts and for meth, I'll be gay. You had 200 tigers and 96 bears and 81 lawsuits that ate up your wares. You had 20 employees who worked in your zoo and one loving hubby and Travis made too. But now that you're gone and they've locked you away, and when I'm feeling blue and the skies turn to gray, I look at this gun in a certain old way and I hug it real close. And that's when I say that when I'm with this gun, I'm gay. It represents you in a sort of gay way. I wanna stroke it up and down all day. 'Cause when I'm with this gun, it's like our pink camo sign. And I think about the one who made